Oh, yours is coming. Don't worry, yours
I'm
is
not
coming.
Patient.
So this is Dot. Dot has been so patient and so sweet. And Jen was guessing earlier, what are these puppies? What is the breed here? Dachshund Beagle mix. So Duggles.
Duggles?
Do you think that's a thing?
It's like a wiener beagle. So it's a weagle.
Weagle. Oh, that's good. I like that. Weagles. Like weeble. we have Peaches and Dot.
Yeah.
2 months old, brought to Operation Kindness after their mom and siblings were also taken there when they were very young. So they had some time in foster care, and now we're told that they are definitely ready for adoption.
Yes, and they are just so cute, so playful, a little nervous to be on TV.
I know,
and
sweetie.
That's okay, but we're going to get these guys some home. So there's plenty of them. There's six all together.
Yeah.
This one's a little sad because she kind of overdid it here while we were playing in the hallway, and I think I may have put her on empty, but she's... I know,
you wore her out. Maybe
I did.
I'm getting kisses, though, which I love.
Yes.
They
look almost exactly alike. They have the cutest tails. They've got really great dispositions. They're not going to be big dogs when they grow up. This will be great for a family, maybe with some kids, to kind of both take the energy out of the kids and the energy out of the dogs and let them just play it out.
Oh, I know. You're just trying to make a cute little thing. We also understand they like to nap.
They do. They're nappers.
You know, so they're going to be somewhat calm, relatively speaking. So if you are interested in these animals, I want to give you the information. Dot and Peaches are available at Operation Kindness. So they're open 6 days a week, just closed on Tuesdays. I know. Oh, I'll talk to you in just a second, baby. Saturday and Sunday, 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. The deal with this, too, is our viewers are so generous that they see these animals on TV and they go out there right away. So if you're interested, definitely stop over there.
There usually is a line.
In Carrollton. Oh, so sweet. Okay, so focus. It's so hard to focus with these cute animals here. 12 minutes until 9.